Good morning, everybody. Lovely Natural Me here. I'm looking so rough right now. Sipping on my tea, and I'm about to get ready to get dressed to go to the school. As you can see in the background, that black skirt and that teal. Why am I pointing it like y'all can see it? I'm wearing that black skirt and that teal shirt. As you can see, there's my robe and my hood right there. My cap. I kind of got it pinned up where my skirt is, but I just wanted to say that oh, just one second. Okay, I'm back. I got flowers, a cake, a card, two gift cards for PF Chang's, totaling $75 from my new work family. I just really was grateful that my new coworkers gave me gifts because I wasn't expecting it and I just truly appreciated it. And I'm gonna tell y'all something. The university that I'm graduating from, excuse me, y'all, I look rough. Okay, I worked for it. I worked at that university for 3.5 years. And so you could imagine everybody working at the university, you know, everybody is going to school. So when people would graduate, it's like you go to the graduation, like 50 people that you know is walking across the stage. So you kind of become a little, it's like the norm. So it's not a big deal. And I had become accustomed to feeling that way about, you know, finishing school. Was that it's not a big deal. I mean, okay, so I got my master's, but I'm starting to realize that in places outside of working at a university, to them it's a big deal. And to have people be so proud of me and so happy for me and so excited for me, it's refreshing and it's new. So it's not like I'm saying I'm graduating with my master's and I'm better than you. It's just like, to me, it's like, eh. And to everybody else, it's like, ah, you know? So I'm starting to really see that the true accomplishment of me finishing school with my master's, what it is, you know? And yeah, so I don't know if I'm be able to vlog at graduation, but I will post another video. Because I'm sure my husband's gonna be taking pictures while you know, walking across the stage or whatever. And my name's gonna be all on blast, but whatever. Because I watched the graduation they did for the traditional students yesterday, and they put their name and their degree across the jumbotron. So I got a feeling they're gonna do that with us too, because we're gonna be seated by degree. They changed the format of their graduation. But anyway, I just wanted to come on and pop on and say hi to everybody. I was going to wear my hair and a braid out, but I got home too late. So this morning when I get in the shower, I'm just gonna, you know, just wet my hair and just wear it straight. My daughter thinks I should wear something better than what y'all see back there. But, you know, it's my day, so yeah. Why do I keep saying yeah? You guys have a great day, and I will see y'all in another video. Hi everybody, Love and Natural Me is Saturday, and as you saw in the previous clip, I did a recording before I was preparing to go to the school for graduation, and I wanted to pop on here and just tell you about my day. Graduation was awesome. It was the absolute best day I've had in a very, very long time. I had seven people attend. I have two sets of in-laws because my husband's parents divorced and remarried. So I had my father-in-law and his wife from Stockton, California. My mother-in-law and her husband from Oroville, California, my best friend, my daughter, and Ryan, my husband, of course, at graduation. The speaker, I don't remember the speaker's name. If I figure it out, because I still have a, where is it? One second. Oh no, it's on my dresser. I still have the program from graduation, so I will look in the program and I will scroll the individual who spoke our graduation right here. She was amazing. Amazing. If you want to see her speak, after you see the name scroll across, and if you recognize it, then you can go to the Grand Canyon University YouTube page and you can watch the graduation. And I walk across the stage at 1 hour and 7 minutes on that video, which I will include a clip in this video. I will include some pictures in the video as well because I want to share some things with you. My daughter has never, ever, 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 ever in her life that I can recall. Tell me that I was a positive role model for her and that she was very proud of me. And she said some beautiful things to me yesterday via Facebook. And I had my camera, I mean, not my camera, I had my phone on the floor with me. And she sent me some very nice text messages while she was on the floor and had me crying. And I just want to say that I was already proud that I had finished my master's degree, even though in my previous clip I didn't really make a big deal out of it and I explained why. But actually going through the ceremony, it just really made me extremely proud of accomplishing what I've accomplished. And even my husband was saying that now it's time for me to get a funny hat. And if you don't know what a funny hat is, basically the individuals who work on their PhD and they graduate with their PhD, they get hooded at the graduation. They are referred to as doctor in their name, and they're wearing the little beret hat. So he called that a funny hat. So in a roundabout way, he's saying maybe I should work on my PhD. I don't think a PhD would be in the near future for me. Let's give it about 2, 3 years, and then I can decide from there what I'm going to do with my future education. I'm very happy with my master's degree, Master's of Science in Leadership. I'm very happy that I was able to do it online while working full time, taking care of a family, and just trying to live life at the same time. Serving in the military while I was working on part of my education, because I had to have the bachelor's first before I got the master's, of course. I just, words cannot express the level of pride I feel right now. It's been an amazing, amazing weekend. Yesterday, I spent all day thinking it was Saturday when really it was Friday. I just feel happy that I had my loved ones there. My mom wasn't able to make it, but she will, because she's moving out here in June. That's a whole different story, but I really appreciate those who did come. I especially appreciate my daughter coming and for her to actually witness me walk across the stage. I think it just really gave her a sense of pride, and I don't know how to explain it. But stay tuned. There will be pictures because you will see that when my daughter came over, and I told y'all that previous clip, my daughter was gonna say something about what I had chose to wear. So she comes over and she goes, "No, mom, you cannot wear that. You are dressed like you're going to work. You are not going to work. This is your graduation. You need to dress up." She grabs me, she pulls me into this office because this is where I have my dresses hanging up in the closet in here. "Let's go to your closet. Let's look through your closet." Now, mind you, 90% of the dresses hanging in my closet are too big for me. But we did manage to find a dress that fits, so you will see that I'm wearing something different than what I described in the previous clip. And I also want to tell you guys right up front, I'm sorry this video is going to be long because and the quality is going to be different between the two clips because the first clip was recorded on my phone, and
I'm using my camera for this one. You know, I really don't know what else to say. I really do not know what else to say. It's just been amazing. Just amazing. So that's all I have to say for now. That's it. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for your support. If you've congratulated me on Instagram and on Twitter, I want to tell you all thank you very much. And yeah, I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye.
Michael Anderson.
Marta Colbert.